I was on a ferry from Malaysia to Indonesia, and we were about an hour in when we hit a snag. Quite literally, in fact. The engine props became ensnared in some fishing nets, bringing the boat to a stop. Soon the captain ordered the crew overboard to try and untangle us. After a couple of hours, though, we were still stuck, and I became uneasy about being stranded out there. The area was known for pirate hit-and-run raids. So I went out to investigate and found the problem. The crew's fishing knives were no match for the stout net. I offered up my Leatherman with its serrated blade, and the crew took turns diving under the boat to cut us loose. It only took a half hour before my Leatherman got us free, and as darkness fell, we were already back to safe harbor.